Hi, dear friends, how do you do? Doing well? Okay, this is my video today. Stress mark. Stress mark is nothing but right pronunciation, accurate English pronunciation. Okay, I have some other clues for you to identify stress mark in words. Word endings E-E-R. E-E. These are two word endings. E-E-R is pronounced as ear. E-E is pronounced as E. In these words, the last syllable is stressed. That is, in the words ending with E-E-R, E-E, the last syllable is stressed. Career. Career. This word is not new to us. We have already learned. Career. It's not carrier. Career, so career. Career is job, your profession. I am looking for a better career. I don't like much my present career. Career. Volunteer. Volunteer. A volunteer is a person who comes forward to help others in any work, willingly coming out, offering to help others. And in groups, volunteer, student volunteers. In groups, in some programs, doing some work willingly. And in other contexts, people, you know, working without being paid for their work, you know, for whatever work they do in an event or in a program, without being paid, being willing enough to help people. So, volunteers, volunteers, student volunteers. In schools and colleges. So, volunteer. Pioneer. Pioneer. Who is a pioneer? Pioneer. It is the forerunner of anything. That is the one who first does it, introduces something new for the first time, some new idea or anything in life. Pioneer, so that, you know, the next generation or other people follow him later. Pioneer, pioneer. He may be a pioneer in some art form, pioneer in literature, computer. If you look into the dictionary, computer pioneer. So, pioneering spirit, pioneering spirit, pioneering spirit. Pioneering spirit means people, some people have that thirst for inventing things, new things. So they aspire, look, that is very much interested in finding out something new. So pioneering spirit. So referee, referee. Who is a referee? You know, that is who runs a game, who is in charge of a game, conducts a game, that is in sport. Referee, referee. So, he is chucked out of the court because he argued with the referee. It's a strict rule. You should follow what the referee says inside the court, in the court. That is, so, referee. Refugee. Refugee. Refugees are here. That is, refugees from Sri Lanka, refugees from other countries, nearby countries. That is, refugees are people who are forced out of one country owing to many reasons. That is, war and political struggle and other social reasons. So, they go out of their country and live in other countries as refugees, in refugee camps. So, refugee. Then, career, volunteer. So, the last syllable is stressed. Career, volunteer. Pioneer, referee, refugee, and word ending with ee, mountaineer. Who is a mountaineer? Who climbs mountain for sport, and people go mountaineering, mountaineering. Okay, then employee, common words used very frequently by us. Employee, that is I am an employee of this company. So employer is one who gives that work to you, job to you, and then you become employee there. Payee, sender is one, payee is the other one. Payee to whom the money or check to be paid, handed over to. So, payee, absentee, The people who are absent are called absentee. So, employee. It's not employee, payee, absentee. It is employee, payee, absentee. These syllables to be stressed. Be careful about it. Then, next word ending. Yes, M-O-U-T-H. M-O-U-T-H pronounced as meth. F-O-R-D pronounced as furd. Furd. That is, I have given only one word here as example and another word here as example. Because, you know, mostly, you know, words ending with furd and meth, they are all Anglican in touch, English names. So, these words, these two words, you know, Oxford and Plymouth, I have chosen because these words are in use among us. So, I have chosen these words. That is, Plymouth, you know, car company, automobile company. So, Plymouth. So, the first syllable is stressed here. Oxford. I would like to join Oxford University for my higher studies. Then my cousin is from Oxford. My cousin is from Oxford, not Ford, Oxford. That is, my grandfather owned Plymouth car. Next, words ending with M-A-N. Singly, if you take it out, man. This is how we teach you, language teachers. Man. This is how we transcribe man. Right pronunciation is man. But you know, that is, it's a word ending unit. So here you see, gentleman. So the first syllable is stressed here regarding these words ending with M-A-N. So gentleman. That is, I'm sorry, gentleman. I offended you. I'm very sorry. Terribly sorry. Gentleman. Gentlemen. It's not gentleman. Gentleman. No, gentlemen. And policemen. Policemen. Not police. Police. Policemen. Policemen. I met a policeman, my friend, on the roadside. That is a policeman. I came across my friend, a policeman. Then boatmen. Boatmen. And milkmen. Milkmen. Postmen. Not postman, postman. That is stress on the first syllable. Postman, fisherman. I talked to a fisherman on the beach today. So, learn all these words. The right pronunciation with the stress on the right syllable. So, stress and pronunciation go together always. Again, I tell you, I am within your reach. That is, make videos for you. You follow me, you are within my reach because you are willing enough to pick up from me. So please go ahead of your target of picking up accurate English speech. I say bye to you now. Meet you in the next video.